Before you begin, remove the stand, I/O ports rear cover, stand hinge, motherboard EMI shield, M.2 SSD module, wireless LAN module, system fan, thermal module, graphics card, CPU, motherboard, motherboard support bracket, touchscreen control bracket, speakers, and rear cover. Removal. Remove the wireless LAN antenna cable from the routing tab on the middle bracket. Peel back the metallic tape that secures the wireless LAN antenna transceiver to the middle bracket. Carefully separate the wireless LAN antenna transceiver from the adhesive that secures it to the middle bracket and remove. Replacement. Place the wireless LAN antenna transceiver into position on the middle bracket and apply pressure to adhere it into place. Replace the metallic tape that secures the wireless LAN antenna transceiver to the middle bracket. Route the wireless LAN antenna cable under the routing tab on the middle bracket.